terrifying evening in Cobb County. A mother and her five-year-old kidnapped from their Kennesaw home on Sunday. Police tell us an interrupted 911 call led them to the home on Shiloh Ridge Road. They found the door forced open and a broken phone. Hours later, they were rescued from a home in Jasper County. Police say Daniel Green is responsible for kidnapping them. He's in jail this morning.